Good morning. Shane just found this little off of the road gazebo here. And look, that right there, it's the Crescent Hotel. Look at that. We wanted to stay there, but it's a little rich. But we do eat breakfast there at least one Sunday on our way out of town. Just about every time we come out here, we eat breakfast there. We got a real big ballroom dining room, and we eat breakfast, and we love it. But we won't be eating there this time. I wanted to share that with you. And look at the pretty purple flowers. Just love it. Happy Saturday. We're eating at the downstairs Mud Street Cafe. And I got an avocado cheese bacon sandwich on croissant. Shane got a Greek chicken grill something. This is the Mud Street. Really. It's underground, so that's kind of cool. I'll try to show you more. You have to go downstairs. We always find the underground stuff. You have to go downstairs to get here. Are they sweet pickles? We're eating. Not sure what we're doing next. What are we doing? Christ of the Ozarks. At some point, we're going to go to Christ of the Ozarks. But right now, we're going to eat. I guess I can't. Huh? I guess I can't let my hair grow out. Everybody likes it. I got like 3 compliments on my hair today. This is what I wanted to see. I wanted to turn you guys around so you could see the entrance, because it's fun.
What I don't understand is we had to listen to Whitney Houston, and now we're leaving. Now they're playing Hollywood.
That was good. Out onto the street.
I don't understand that.
There's the trolley. Where are we going?
Down in the truck, baby.
I'm about to film it. Isn't he cute? He's so cute. Y'all, look at this. Peacock. I'm sorry, what? I need that. Look at all the chickens. Look at all of them. There's the big daddy. There's the big daddy. Chickens. For days. Roosters for days. I thought those girls were yelling at me. How cute. Aw, I like him. Ooh, we need him in the backyard. It's right up me and Shane's alley. Be cute in the backyard. So cute. Okay. She's like, I just bought that. I'm gonna buy that. Look at all the windmills, aren't they pretty? Yard art, yay for yard art. Cute. Look at these pretty flowers. Somebody tell me what these are. I'm waiting on my husband to come out of the bathroom. I'm over here. To the little chapel. I want to go to the little chapel right here. We're at the Christ of the Ozarks, where they have the passion play. It's squash? Oh. So there's squash going in there. It's Wandering Jew right there, I think. Some vincas. Isn't this sweet? I guess this is just Church in the Grove. dedicated unto the Lord on this 30th day of March in the year of our Lord 1986. How cute. Aww. Very little house on the prairie. How sweet. The pews. So sweet. Is this where you sign in? Somebody left their phone. Prayer request. This is where you sign in. Is today the third?
Today's the third. Who's the last person to sign in?
Yeah. That was cute. The Berlin Wall. What that is. Okay. We made it up here to the Christ of the Ozarks. Isn't that cool? This is where they film the Great Passion Play. We're not gonna watch the play, but we are coming down here to look at the auditorium. They got it open so you can see it. Cool. This is big. I'm getting there, y'all. It'd be hot. Look at this. Oh yeah, we need to come watch it sometime. It looks like they film all up in there.
Yeah, there's the tomb right there.
Where? Where? Right there. Oh, it is. Let's zoom in on the tomb. Right there. The tomb. This is really cool. Kind of an outdoor sight and sound. Yeah. And the seating. Yeah. Wow. Let me zoom you guys in so you can see up close the this is the play stage. Very cool. Very cool. How pretty this drive was. Shane's window is covered in bird poo. That's all right.
Bird donkey doo.
It's still pretty. Look at the springs dripping. That's spring water dripping from that cave. Look at that.
Spring water, baby.
Oh my gosh. I gotta roll my window down. You're gonna have to deal with it. Okay. And back this out a little bit. There we go.
Spring.
It's cool. That's my lover. That's my lover over there. Across the street. Waiting on me to cross the street. Gonna let me go.
Right away.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey. Down there. I can actually lovebirds.
Oh, there's the lovebirds. Lovebirds. There's the lovebirds. The girl lovebirds. And then the gay lovebirds and the hetero lovebirds.
They're the old hetero
lovebirds. You're old as hell.
I'm old.
As hell.
And to me, the camera's over here. That's what I'm looking at. I can't look at that. I gotta look here.
At yourself? It's kind of narcissistic, maybe. Look right here.
I don't want to look. I can't.
You have to look right there.
That messes with me.
Anyway, we're at New... Where are we at? New Dolly? That's an LIT. We're sitting on the balcony. The bar is behind us. Here's my view. We're ordering, we're gonna have spinach artichoke dip with cauliflower bread, and what'd you get?
And a half nachos.
Half New Dolly nachos.
Deli.
Deli?
Is it Deli? Delhi?
Delhi, Deli? Dolly?
D-E-L-H-I?
I don't know, but listen.
Deli.
I don't know, but listen.
Almost spilled all of that.
She almost tried to spill that on herself, on her person.
I went to the essential oil store. I don't have anywhere to set you. If I put you up higher, I'll drop you. And I got grapefruit, rosemary, frankincense, and fir essential oils. And I'm so excited. From the essential oil store. I'll have that.
In the essential oil department.
At the essential oil store.
Shane had to poop, and I bought essential oils. Okay, I got spinach and artichoke dip with cauliflower bread, an LIT. Shane got an LIT with nachos, sour cream, and some green sauce.
The green sauce has a little bite to it.
Do you see the birds just fly by? We love Eureka. Don't we love it? We love Eureka. We love it.
Some evil clowns. Where's your blaster, baby?
I got my blaster.
Let me see your blaster. Oh, I got a blaster too. Pow, pow, pow. We are having more fun than we should in Branson. So you saw a little bit of the wax museum, a little bit. I just gave you guys like snippets, obviously.
Snippets.
We did the wax museum. We did Hannah's Hall of Mirrors. And we saved the queen or the princess. And now we're playing adult video games. And we're going to kill some...
Adult video games? These are adult
games?
Well,
these are scary.
Oh.
Adult meaning scary. I was like,
what
scary.
Room did you put me in, buddy?
We got a choice between evil clowns and robot cowboys. So we went with evil clowns. So we're sitting in these seats and they move, so you got to put your seatbelt on and you grab your blaster and you kill whatever comes at you on the screen, and your seats move around and it's a whole interactive thing, so we'll let you know how it goes. And we may or may not go to the Titanic Museum next. We're supposed to be in Eureka, but we did Eureka. It only takes 2 days to do Eureka.
Day and a half.
So we drove to Branson, which is an hour.
Yeah, a little over an hour. An
hour down the road. So we're playing in Branson now, and then we'll go back to Eureka tonight. Okay. I'm gonna wrap this video up. I have a lot of clips y'all saw. No particular order, just pieces of our weekend here and there. And we are sitting in our hotel room now, trying to find a movie.
What did we do tonight?
We went to dinner tonight.
We had a nice dinner.
Downstairs, at the Grand Central Restaurant downstairs. If you follow me on YouTube, I mean not YouTube, if you follow me on Facebook and Instagram, you'll see a picture of us at dinner. It was fancy pants.
It was good. It was good. We had a nice conversation. Music was just in the background. Had a couple drinks. Mm-hmm. Food was pretty good.
And it was just right downstairs. Yeah, so we didn't have to drive anywhere or go anywhere.
We just walked down, walked back up.
And then what did we do when we came back up here?
We went and got some more wine.
We got a Bota box. It's
right there.
There. Of red wine.
Because it's better than bottles. Boxes are better than bottles, in case you guys didn't know that.
Well, usually Bota box doesn't give me a headache. But whatever, what did we do?
It's a Bota box.
Bota box?
Oh my God, got the Bota box.
It's either red from the red one. What did we do with our Bota box?
We put it in, there's a big old tub in there that we can both fit our butts in.
We both fit in that jacuzzi tub side by side.
So we're naked?
In the tub.
In the tub, drinking with some wine.
Bubbles and music.
I queued up some romantic soft hits of the 70s.
Of the 70s.
A little Bread.
Listen to some Bread.
A little Seals and Crofts.
It was so good.
A little Bernie Higgins.
It was so good.
A little, who else?
We had a little bubble bath in a tub we both fit in.
Yeah. So we did that.
Drank our wine.
Talked.
Sang.
Drank some wine. We sang a little
We've
bit.
Been singing all night. Let's give them a little tune.
No. Sorry, YouTube.
We had it all.
And then, so now we come in here and we're back to our old reindeer games.
Just like Bogey and Bacall.
Trying to find them. We were like, let's just stay in. Let's watch a movie. They got like this giant TV in our room.
Sailing away to Key Largo.
Anyway. There's this giant TV.
It's
in
huge.
That doesn't give you any perspective.
But it doesn't.
But it's big, and if you can see the thermostat up there on the little...
It reads 68, which makes me really happy.
It's 68. Cool. We're just here on the couch in our little suite, and we're like, let's watch a movie and drink some wine. And...
P.S. This couch, do you see a piece of this couch? We are loving. It's tufted.
It's tufted, and it's got high arms and a high back, which I love.
Oh my gosh, this couch is everything. I'm like, we need to find one of these for our den.
And then tonight, after the show, we will hanky panky. Hanky panky.
We can make love, we're married.
We can make love all night long.
And he didn't want me to sing Key Largo.
Making love all night long to ya.
Sailing away to Key Largo. Y'all remember that song? Don't ever watch the music video. It's kind of creepy. He's kind of a creepy.
He's kind of a creep.
Isn't he, right?
I think the last time I watched him, like, yeah, he's a little creepy.
The video's creepy, kind of.
Calm down, bro. Like, is he not, like, in the video, like, she's, like, 20?
And she's like, get off of me. And he's like
41 or something.
He's all up in her business, and she's, like,
sorry,
being like, abducted or something. It's really a sad situation.
In his mind, it's all, in his mind, they had it all. Well, we had it all.
We had it
all. No, it was all in his mind. He's freaking stalking
Go,
her.
It's a great song. We love that song.
He's stalking her.
He's kind of a stalker in the video.
So she's sitting here singing Key Largo. Well, lo and behold, we find it. And we're like, hey, let's watch Key Largo. I've never seen it.
Yeah.
Just like Bogey and Bacall.
Just like Bogey and Bacall. I didn't know who I was like, what is he saying? And he said Bogey and Bacall. And I said, what's that? And
just
he's like
Bogey and Bacall.
Humphrey Bogart and Lauren Bacall.
Lauren Bacall and Key Largo.
So are we going to watch it or is it a no-go?
So it was on here. Well, we're on my Hulu. It doesn't, you can't watch it until it, like, quote unquote, has been shown or something. I don't know.
Stupid
Hulu rules. So it's like the 16th.
Anyway, they don't care about any of that. We're not watching that.
No, we're not watching that.
So we got our
food, bath, movie, sex. Those are the four things of the evening. Well, you wanted to cut to the chase.
So we bought our Boda Box wine, and I was like, what are we going to drink our wine out of? The Grand Central has wine glasses in your room.
Because you can't buy them at Dollar Tree.
Well, there is no Dollar Tree in Eureka.
There's one down the street.
A Dollar Tree?
Yeah.
Where?
Well, there's one in Berryville we went to today.
Okay, but not in Eureka Springs.
No, there's a Dollar General.
Yeah, that's right. It doesn't matter. We're just rambling. We're going to find a movie. Finish our wine.
Maybe.
I know. It's like, just pick something. I'm like, I'll watch Shrek. I was ready to watch something funny.
We were going to watch something scary. And I found a couple movies. I'm like, oh, how about that? And she's like, no, hell no.
Listen, this hotel room is fine. It's fine. The room where the bathtub jacuzzi is separate from the toilet. It's two different bathrooms. It's like a shower room and then like the bathroom. And I'm fine with every room in this hotel, except where the shower jacuzzi tub is. Like, as long as the door's open, I'm fine. But I'm not trying to go in there and shut the door. It creeps me out. That room creeps me out. So right now the door's shut, but if I'm in there by myself, I've told Shane every day, I'm taking a shower in here, leave this door open, don't shut this door while I'm in here. There's something about that little room, I don't like it. What's the look for? Maybe something happened in there. I don't know, I don't like that room. Other than that, everything else is fine. What are we watching?
At the Earth's Core.
Okay. We love you. The Lord loves you more. We're done here.